You no fit touch fire, then you no burn your hand. And when nail it choke you, you will feel the pains. Yes, fellow Ambazonian, I be welcome to the platform. My name is Fabiano Deco, Ambazonian and human rights activist. As the thing that happen, I bring up for now. The one that's so one way, it don't make some few days then, like 4 days ago, where it happened for inside Kumbo. Where I think say this will it be very important, must still bring them for now. Yes, three Ekelebe, three should know why blast Ekelebe. They fall for inside Kumbo, forgive una exactly the county and the place where the thing it happened there. I will send una their picture them, bro. Begin send that people their picture them, me they see them. Send that Ekelebe their picture them, me they see them. Now that picture in that as now the Siam, the picture in the past. So just the Siam. They are named that then three. They are named the now Numpo, Njikam, and Meka. Now they are named in that. All the name them now name them for La Republic du Cameroun. All this name them now name them for people the way they don't send them from Yaoundé or from any area when their capital for inside La Republic du Cameroun. May they enter inside Ambazonia. Me they keep picking them, me they rape woman them, me they burn people their houses them down, me they shoot and kill livestock, me they destroy the people of Southern Cameroon and render them helpless. I repeat, these three names them, when you listen and find Menka, Nupu, and Jikam, now name the way you know belong to Ambazonia. Now name them for La Republic du Cameroun, where it means they are occupying forces. They are occupying forces. Now, proof for tell una say Ambazonian soldier, the Ambazonians them, they get a unique identity. You understand? We know say Ambazonians then they were the days of the Republic of Cameroon where they fight against Ambazonians. We know that one they fine, and most of them they wear mask. Most of them they are not informant. We know that one they very well. But I don't come for can give una the. Thing will happen for inside Kumbo, you know, inside this very short time, inside 1 week, we don't get serious work the way it don't pass. If we now look and find, you see and see, the one will happen for our law, let be alem, at least 8 shit no white blast, a kill them, and some 2 DDR boy the way they take the media worker inside armor car. You know, understand no? 8 shit no white blast, a kill them inside our law. Let be alone by the retina. You understand? For inside, let be alone. 8 sheet no white blast, they kill them. They fall for that attack. They fall for that show. They fall for that show. And some 2 sheet no white blast, DDR boy them. As the information we will get them after our investigation. Now, 3 a kill them for inside Kumbu. Now, how many that? Now, how many that? So, what do you think for your mind? Say if Ambazonians they take just their time, they decide, say this so for inside 1 month, they go take their time, they move only three Ekelebe for game. I talk say, what do you think of for your mind? Say Ambazonians them, they don't want hurry. They no say time that time they on their side and they want La Republic on for lost some because La Republic need both a human. Financial, you understand, capital. Now, why on a year, on a year, and say this, so they go bankrupt, they borrow money from left and right, from here and there, they do kind thing. The price for granite oil for La Republic, and how much? Price for tin for La Republic, and how much? We know the La Republic. La Republic will take, will exploit Ambazonia in natural resources there at will, do anything how you want to do them. But today, for this particular year, for 2023, you know, be the same like in 2015, 2010, 2013, 2014. You understand? From 2016, things change, and La Republic no say, it no still be business as usual. It's game over for them. It is game over for them. Over 50 years, you cannot enslave people and expect them to continue watching at you to fold their arms. And cry no, Ambazonians then say no, and that is why Ambazonians then gang for La Republic du Cameroun, ginger for ginger, word for word, iron for iron, blood for blood, and pepper for pepper. That's so it happened. And La Republic know very well, say they so, Ambazonia are the main business and they go take back their land. They go take back their land. It's a matter of when, not if. It's a matter of when and a matter of time, as I tell you now for this platform. And I tell you now every day, I tell you now every day, say the Ambazonian factor, that the highest factor way it govern the liberation struggle, that the highest factor way. Any man waiting for any place, he go reason and he go see and say this. So La Republic is a corrupt, is a fragile army. They have a fragile army. La Republic du Cameroun is finished. It's finished. We no dey them. We no dey them. When I don't see them, they don't move 3 kilobits for inside Kumbu for game. Have you talked say this? So now the one in that will know. How about the one that will know? You see that she know why that's a killer there. I get their picture then. I get even the video for that work. When I just say the video there, I don't share them on Facebook. I don't share them for social media. I don't share them on my WhatsApp group. You understand? Hey, put them on WhatsApp group. Don't see them. Don't watch them. Don't see and say this. So now the thing in that way they happen. And at the tell now all reality. Say this so Ambazonians they need not just the right track. Just be on the right track. Just be steady. You understand? Make sure say you take care for your civilian population. Soldier for ground zero. When I listen, no take bad advice. No take bad advice. No key innocent man. No go key man seen a blacklist. So basically can report person for you. You go key the person. No take my team by force. No force man means support struggle. No struggle now. God ordained struggle. Wait, me say waity. Even God know the force you mean follow ye. At the back una. This struggle now, God ordained struggle. No if you force man means support struggle. You understand? You basically that means say you didn't it didn't like market, you didn't market, you want to sell your thing. You want to sell your thing for market now. You want to sell some man some. Most say that you get tomato, you want to sell them. So that man get tomato too, we want to sell them. You go the first man, you put tomato right inside my mouth. Say must buy it. You put that inside your pocket. Or you force me move money for your pocket give you. No, you convince you, you tell you say na so. We understand the thing. We understand the thing. People don't give a norm. Say na the thing that. Our liberation struggle will not be struggle where they can't force man say you must pay, you must support. No. People don't give a like them. People need to like it. Look what you happen for Gabon. Look what you happen for Gabon. Gabon liberate themselves. You when I hear they kill any civilian, but that kind of thing never happen for the Republic, no. I just quote that example now just because that you see the military leader waiting for Gabon. They like it. People they like it. He never force any man say ego. The person go follow something. What did the man do? The man simply destroy an old, archaic, corrupt, bad, evil, wicked, satanic system. Where be led by the Ali Bongos. And now it represent a more democratic, a more a good and nice way them. Where he talks he go down for the people them. That means he want convince the people they say he don't take them from an old bad system, bringing them to a good one. That is why Ambazonians them, we need to tell our people on ground zero. We need to convince our people for ground zero. Say one take them out of La Republic du Cameroun at the old bad, wicked, corrupt, evil, satanic, devilish system, and want to give them light. One present to them light. That is exactly what Ambazonians need to do. Convince people to support you. Don't force people to support you. Fight about ground zero. I will stop for here. You cannot want to talk plenty. I will come back for my next video. And when I come back, I will tell you a lot of things the way they happen. Don't forget, say, we'll be for here now on a reality talk show. I don't care if what I say touches you or I mean, that means it make you vex. No problem. But I don't come here for can. But can't please some man. I go talk my truth and see the way it happens. So when I don't see that work with that soldier in ground for his we. Na very good job at the tail when I say that the Ambazonian factor that way we're supposed to put up for our mind. And we know say the people who want food to fight for, we want freedom, that then they stay for ground zero. Take care for them. Take care for them. No force mommy support struggle. Stay care for them. And they will take care too for you. Now the truth that now the truth that when civilian for ground zero be happy with soldier, so that they find you get long life. Because he pray for you, he take care for you, even when you don't know. You understand? My name is Fabiano Deco, Ambazonian and human rights activist and a self-defense advocate. La Republic du Cameroon will back out of Ambazonia, whether they like it or not. They will back out of Ambazonia. It's not a matter of Mimi the Jack said they go back. They go back. They go back. Because Ambazonia they will follow the right strategy and they will overcome. Yes, freedom will come and we will restore that country. We'll give it the best principles that it has we have ever glamour for. That is it. Thank you very much.